I'm representing team 3 here. We have teammates Gopal, Lakshminarayanan, Vishal, Archana, Jagdish and Ankur. The problem given to us is there is a startup. They are into business. They have in-house infrastructure. Well, so the background here is there is a startup of e-commerce. They are selling furniture, house decor. They are looking for aggressive growth. They would like to create their own identity. And it, since they are having their own on-premise infrastructure, they are not able to scale up and they need a lot of automation. That is the problem. So CTO would like to recruit CIO who will be able to help them to grow. That is the problem. So we have two slides. Strategy. So the current setup is in-house. So we are our strategy is to have hybrid cloud to start with, and going forward we could have a complete cloud. So when we say hybrid cloud, we would like to leverage existing infrastructure. So that we are going to use for internal business processes, business applications like ERP, we are not planning to go for cloud to start with. Whereas the business applications, which are very, very important for us, for our business, those we have decided to move to the Google Cloud. So what? Why we are going to go to the Google Cloud? Because of the performance, availability, scalability. And the most important part is that since this is a startup, we don't have upfront funding. So we would like to have infrastructure as we grow. So that is the idea behind going for a Google Cloud. So when we say Google Cloud, we also would like to leverage analytics capabilities of Google Cloud. So we don't want to keep analytics on one environment and primarily applications in another environment. We would like to have everything on one at one single place. Another most important thing is that in today's, if you, in e-commerce, if you wanted to successful, it, you should have a you should have online customer data, and customer behavior patterns are extremely important. So we would like to again leverage benefits of artificial intelligence capabilities from Google. Again, it will be again a single cloud model, and of course the digital marketing or digital experience is something which we are looking for. So hence the our very clear strategy is to have hybrid cloud where in-house applications will be primarily process applications like ERP and all, which will be there in our own systems, and all other business applications we will be moving to the Google. So the another task was to have implementation roadmap. So we have decided to implement these systems in 3 months' time. So we will be going through the proper SDLC cycle, and we will ensure that business gets the benefits from our IT strategy.